owes an enormous debt of gratitude to this movie we're about to see?
Yes, I think you're right.
No.
I think many are going to do.
Like, there's a specific scene in this movie, and I believe you can't spoil anything in this movie, because everything is in the delivery and the cadence and the way you guys look at each other. But there's a scene where you're attacked by a shark. This is 9 years before Jaws.
It's one of my favorite moments.
See the scar?
So, there's never been a more rubbery rubber shark than the shark that attacks you. You can see water leaking out of it. And then what I love is that the sound effect used is the sound effect of someone hitting a rubber shark. It's like no effort at all, man.
They said, you can't do that. I said, leave that sound in.
Is that right?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Wow. That sounds like a rubber shark.
It does. Yes.
And then when it hits the water, it explodes.
One other scene I'd like to talk about while we still have you guys here, because it is truly one of the great bits of physical comedy, I think, in the movies. You have to not around a pool, but around a dock. You have to dispose of a ticking bomb, a literal old-fashioned bomb.
Some days you just can't get rid of a bomb.
Both of you, I take it, it seems like it, enormously proud of your work on this film, and you look back on this time fondly.
With great joy. Great joy. We had a lot of fun.
Adam?
You're right. We had such great people with us. Lordy, when you get to stand toe to toe with Cesar Romero.
Yes.
Burgess, Meredith, all those people—they were wonderful.
Last question I want to ask you, Adam. There's a point where—and it's not easy for any actor to do this—but you make a decision at some point, and this has to do with the role you've been playing for what, 16 years now, on 17 years on Family Guy.
Let's hear it for the mayor. Both for me, please.
But you make a decision that I am going to play myself, and I'm going to allow people to lovingly make fun of the character that I am. I've met a lot of actors in this job, and most of them would never do that.
Well, I guess maybe I'm different.